Representing the entire coaching staff, assistant coach Bridget Arrowfray, mother of currently high sophomore Megan Arrowfray. Assistant coach and currently high softball head coach Fran Troyan. From the class of 1997, Moira Deacon Finney. From the class of 2000, Kelly Collins Romantic. Also from the class of 2000, Kate Donahue Gunning. Again from the class of 2000, Christina Henry Allen. From the class of 2000, Amy Thompson Moses. And the last member of the class of 2000 with us today, Danielle Baldwin Tennant.
First week of the class that I got into the program as a first head coach, we had seven freshmen in the class. And anything in coaching, I think it's about the relationships you develop. And it was a special group just in terms of, you know, seven really hungry freshmen and then a group of upperclassmen, juniors and seniors. We hadn't had a lot of success early in their career that were hungry to lead a strong legacy. The fun part of that group, it was really a team effort, and you know, we had a fifth-year senior that really, Kelly Schwartz now, and stepped up and made the game-winning shot, you know, winning against your arch rival in the championship game. And just a lot of emotion because the team was a really young team, probably exceeded a lot of people's, outside people's expectations. But looking back, I think probably the most important thing that I learned from that group was the importance of having strong relationships and how those relationships can carry the team to a high level of success. Yeah, I'd like to thank this group of alumni, in particular the 1997 group, for coming back today and being a part of this ceremony. You guys have had a great impact in terms of leaving a legacy on the high basketball and a legacy of tradition, a legacy of excellence, and a legacy that every class that's coming behind you has wanted to follow. So thank you for what you've given to our program, for being here tonight, and for how you represented Lehigh University.
Welcome back to all our women's basketball